we're back on Call of Duty. You already know, man. I couldn't do the Grand Theft Auto. It was whack. We was going down faster in that than this. So I was like, no, we just gonna go back to Call of Duty. Like what we normally play. They got black history. We had to go back to Call of Duty, man. Had to. Was too sorry on Grand Theft Auto. I was trash on that. No. We're not finna start off with under. Where am I going?
On your six.
Oh! Dang. Y'all saw me go crazy. I just like that thing. Y'all didn't see that. Ah. There was one more.
We've lost the lead. Renee, get back!
I hit somebody too. Ah. Dang. I got into stomping.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Oh, he got me with that crap. Got him. Ah, didn't give me that. Wow.
Hostile mosquito is online.
Darn, darn, darn.
Enemy KIA. Throwing grenade. Reloading. Changing max. Just needed electrolytes. The enemy holds the lead. Clock ticking. Fresh mag. Renee, get back.
Shoot.
Hostile eliminated.
Oh, I got him too. And myself.
Loading fresh mac.
Ah, he was camping in that corner. Shit, I left that burger.
Stun grenade! Changing max.
Shoot.
Mission failed. Return to base. Thank you.
the second half.
And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket is good, and he'll go to the line.
Strong finish by Tatum. Nothing was stopping him there.
He's got 17. And he drops in the layup.
Took. Layup package. And he got shook.
Glass. Z's got 19 points.
Let's just say this hasn't been his quarter. Yeah, he's shooting 20% in it so far.
Holiday passes to Tatum. Boston, no good that time either. For Atlanta, they've got just 2 of 6 in the second half. Here's Z. 19 points in the game. And that one goes.
And one.
He's fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts the free throw. Let's get a quick check of the scoring breakdown here for the Hawks.
Oh, they've been punishing the inside defense consistently in this one. Look, it's been a very productive area of the floor for them.
Another thing they're doing well tonight is shooting from long distance. All game long, they've been finding openings at the perimeter.
And the Hawks making a change here. Young's checked in. Boston's going just 1 of 5 from three-point range here in the third quarter. Young against Holiday. Fires the three, drops in the three. Holiday's got 10 points in the game.
He's taking what he can get here, has a three in each half.
Timeout called, the Hawks. Here at the scoring trend over the last several months for Trae Young.
And he's been trending downward in terms of his average points per game, and a number of reasons can lead to this, but he needs to figure out how to get back on track.
Pass to Z. Tatum pulls it in. Boston's gone 2 of 6 from downtown here in the second half. Fader on the way. Atlanta with a rebound. Okongwu's got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the glass. Young against Tatum. And here's a Okongwu. Oh, it's blocked by Porzingis. In transition. Here's Brown. On the break, Jaylen Brown.
Nobody's going to catch Brown in the open court like that. Nobody.
And here's Young. He'll bring it up for Atlanta. They held a 12-point lead earlier. Z, 21 points in the game.
Right.
To the wing, right side. Lets it go from deep. Boston with a rebound.
The D has to respect his range. He made 2 in the first half. He's capable of doing even more here in the second quarter and beyond.
And here's Brown for 3. And Brown knocking
down. Oh, dang.
They've been pretty lax with their perimeter defense, giving up a lot of three-pointers.
to Z. Okongwu will screen on Brown. Here's Z. And Porzingis with the block. Johnson on the wing. Five to shoot. Johnson a screen on Brown. Here's Z. Atlanta again missing.
One reason this game is so tight is because both teams are hitting the boards with reckless abandon.
Outside, Brown. Pass to Horford for the tie. The shot, no good. Atlanta's got nothing to fall from outside in this third quarter. Young, the pass to Z. Misses the layup.
Not been his best quarter.
Yeah, he needs to mix things up on the offense. He simply just can't keep missing shots at this rate because he's destroying his teammates.
The shot by Holiday, no good.
Okay, now I think he's starting to get in his own head right now. Maybe he's overthinking things a little bit, and as a result, he's just been off.
Here's Z. Missing again. Holiday with the ball. 10 points for him. Pass to Tatum. There's the triple. Rebounded by Johnson.
Sir.
Johnson's got 11 rebounds in the game. Okongwu, a screen on Brown. Outside Young. There's 31 seconds left in the third quarter. To the wing on the left. Here's Z. No good with the triple.
Dang.
This is the definition of first move. He's trying to get himself going, but taking tough shots just won't do it.
Johnson against Brown.
Bill Tire.
Late clock. The Celtics got to hurry here. There's Tatum with the three. Good. And Brown gets the
Dang.
Assist. Brown's got his third assist of the night. And so it's Jason Tatum making highlights for Boston. He's been
need to take a rest.
24 points. Back after this. And a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
They're making me miss everything.
Here. Holiday is checked in. The Hawks trailing. And the Hawks looking at who they've got. Murray and Hunter fill out the wings. Onyeka Okongwu is out there with Johnson.
Yes, sir.
Z in at the point. Neither team able to take a hold of this game.
Yeah, it's a bit of a tight one. Numerous lead changes, very competitive.
Tatum passes to Cornette.
Dang, he traveled. Mm-hmm.
He's got 6 points in the quarter.
It's like he needed that halftime break to gather himself. Now he's starting to get his confidence back here.
On the wing, Tatum. Hunter covering.
Oh, yeah.
On the push. Here comes Atlanta. Tries to break his ice. The putback controls the rebound.
And they ain't giving me that foul. Let's go.
Here's Z. Off target. And the winning, but it hasn't been because of him. He can't throw in the ocean so far. Offensive rebound. And the bucket counts.
No.
We'll try to make it a 3-point play. Some changes for Boston. Al Horford's checked in for Cornette. Brown comes in for Kristaps Porzingis.
Shoot.
And it's Merrill in for Hauser.
Let's see you got.
Finds Johnson. Here's Z. He's covered by Holiday. Right side Hunter. Left side Murray.
Come on.
The shot.
Tatum money.
Pulls it in. Tatum's got his 8th rebound here tonight. On the wing, Holiday. Fires from deep. And Jaylen Brown gets a whistle that time. That's his first
ball. That's our ball. He missed too.
So it's Johnson with it. He brings it up for Atlanta. Picked up by Okongwu. T. The pass to Okongwu. Doesn't go for him. The Celtics have gotten 7 of 16 attempts to drop since the start of the fourth. Here's Holiday. Boston again missing.
I'm sorry.
Look at Brown. Getting it done inside.
The emergence of Brown as a number one scoring option has been so much fun to watch. He has earned a lot of trust from his coaching staff.
Let's go.
Gets it to go. With a tough road ahead, they worked hard to get a good shot. Now Tatum. Horford, a screen on Johnson. Here's Tatum. Another one falls for Boston.
This is exactly who Tatum is. Someone who doesn't back down from taking the big shots.
And one. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Love the relentlessness. Wasn't going to give up a chance for a big play.
If there were ever a play to change the momentum, that might have been it. The bucket, the body, and now the lead. Pass to Holiday. There's the three. The rebound.
A serve.
Murray's got four rebounds now. Out to the wing. He's covered by Holiday. See, pass to Okongwu. Here's Z. Clock at six. Picked up by Okongwu. He hits it.
Let's go.
Clock expires.
I know what they say.
We gotta win this. I was playing good D right there. Every game we play been close.
Here's Tatum, six on the shot clock. Johnson with
Let's go.
And that's just an off-balance, low-percentage shot, especially without room to operate. And here's Hunter for three.
Dang.
Talk about stepping up in a big way.
Let's go.
Picks can really force the D to make tough choices.
Right back at him.
They trail by three. 30 seconds left in the game. All right, guys, what's your take? And it would be smart to go for a 2-for-1 right now. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce.
Over the break, I listened in on Joe Mazzulla's huddle. And they told the team, it's close. We've got a chance if we battle, compete. You can see the players love the message. They look fired up. We'll see if it works, Brian.
Great work, Allie.
We're about to get on some Fortnite.
Six seconds separating the shot and game clock.
Let's go. Let's go. Easy. 3-point game.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Okongwu with the rebound. And they're going to prolong the game.
Yes, sir. That's a... That's a victory. We only need one shot. Oh! Come on, bro. We just need one. Oh, he missed both.
That could have been the end of it. Instead, he hands them a lifeline. Ooh, stolen by Murray.
Yes, sir. He gonna make them. Whoa, let's go. We won this.
During his time throw shooter, but there's always added pressure when you need to make them in the clutch. Cool, calm, and collected. Save that three times fast. He makes them all and puts this game away.
So this one belongs to the Hawks.
You on?
Just a gutsy performance
you
on the road.
On, bro?
It really was. When this one was up all in the air late, they showed how tough
we still going?
They are as a team. Thank you for joining us. That'll do it
I
for now.
We still getting tatted.
For the entire 2K Sports.
Yeah. All right. What, like, late?
Yeah.
All right. All right, I'm finna get on now. All right, we're finna get on this Fortnite. Did y'all see that? That was crazy. It was a close game. That was anybody's game right there. I'm gonna play some squads. Hold up. Let's do it. Dang. Dang! We got dropped! We got a straight drop. Ah, there goes them. Oh, I saw it. There it is. Got dropped so fast. Let's do this. Thank you. is he landing there? There's nowhere to be. Thank you. Got him. Gotta wait till you get right. Got him. Taking them so long. my bullets. Come on, bruh. There's only one left. I didn't even know where he was at. flag was still in there. Sucking out at Fortnite right now. I'm too used to the other, to what's it called, Call of Duty. Usually I go ham in this. I'm not going ham in this. I'm not feeling it right now. Why did that take so much of my health, bro? It took like more than half of my health. Like, dang, that was just a pistol. Y'all saw that pistol take like 70 of my health. What game is all trash? Guess Fortnite do be cheating. He should be a small person. Well, I'm playing so bad. Better come on. Thank you. I'm about to get on some Call of Duty. That's what's that cool. That's more of my speed right here. I would get on some 2K. No, we do not want to play that way. Was that a shotgun? Or was that a sniper? Thank you.
Taking effective fire. Chasing Mac.
Hostiles deploy the Mosquito.
That was all the way in the back of the mount. Got a drop sighted from my camper. Right here, right. Hey.
Friendly Mosquito deployed.
Oh, let's play another one. That one ain't looking too good. Boy, everything we playing ain't looking too good. Except for 2K. I'm about to get on to the guy, bro. That's the last chance. Oh, we finna just get on there right now. Fuck it.
Welcome everybody to another presentation of the NBA live on 2K Sports. In this one, we'll see the Philadelphia 76ers against the Atlanta Hawks. Kevin Harlan here, and I'm joined by Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines. And so here we go, the 76ers to start it. Conference rivals, Greg, butting heads in this one. How does that raise the stakes here?
We'll have both teams win this one.
Whoa. Just threw that up there.
Johnson is out there with Okongwu. And it's Z at the one. Z can't get it to
Dang, bro.
The Atlanta Hawks coming to this one after the win against the Celtics. Inside, here's Embiid. And the dunk by Embiid.
I got man. For that rim right there, Joel Embiid. That's a big man banging that thing down.
Z. Last game he had 28 points. Pass to Murray. Here's Z. Six on the shot clock. Shoots it. He's now one for two.
Mm-hmm.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Maxey passes to Harris. Back to Maxey. And slam dunk by Maxey.
Yeah, that's a good vision from Harris. I mean, he draws so much attention himself, so he's become a capable passer.
Out to the right wing. Here's Z. A three-pointer.
No.
Mm. 76ers have gotten their first three shots to go in for to start off this game. Batum attacking.
I'm sorry.
No good.
And really, despite that miss, they've had a solid start offensively. And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, free throws are always better than a layup. So I'd agree with you there.
Both free throws good from Z.
I dropped both them free throws.
Here's Maxey. He's got five. Clark, the Sixers proposing to build a new arena by 2031. In the Fashion District area of City Center in Philadelphia.
And you know, Kevin, currently all this city's major sports teams play in the sports complex here in South Philly. The Sixers are hoping for their own building in the center of things. Terrific screen that time by Nicholas Batum.
Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Z can't.
Guys, this hasn't been his quarter. I mean, to me, just doesn't look completely comfortable or confident.
And there's a whistle that goes on Z. That is his first foul of the game. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Here's Maxey. That's good, and that's Embiid with the assist. That's 7 points for Tyrese Maxey. The Hawks trail by seven. Johnson outside. Now the pass to Z. Five to shoot. Buries the 20-footer.
Mm-hmm.
And Murray looking comfortable in this offense, including understanding when to look for his.
Here's Maxey. That three off the mark.
Let's go.
And here's Hunter. He'll bring it up for Atlanta. Okongwu trying to break free. He can't get it to go. Harris against Johnson. Pass to Melton. At the elbow, it's Maxey. Here's Embiid. They convert the layup.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they shot the basketball.
Very high percentage so far. And if you want to start a game hot, that's the way to do it.
Here's Z. A dependable source of points for his team averages just under 24 points a game.
Dang, bruh.
Another miss for him. They're behind in this game largely because he shot so poorly.
To the middle. It's deflected and taken away by Johnson. Takes the three.
Oh my gosh, bro. I hate that shot. I gotta switch it. Dang. Yes, sir.
The Hawks trail by seven.
Your face is paying for you to watch. Your face so ugly. I couldn't even get it out because your face so painful. What are you talking about? Just the thought of your face, I can't even talk. And I just made a three. Let's go.
Murray's got his second bucket of the night.
And you know, we often talk about the importance. showing plenty of confidence there.
Maxey finds Milton. Harris outside. Batum sets a screen for Harris. Four on the shot clock. Batum passes to Milton. Over Murray. Another miss by Philadelphia.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
Yeah, the half and half balls are going their way, and that's really a function of effort and intensity. You know, the ball doesn't discriminate. Whoever goes and gets it, that's who owns it.
And Embiid throws it down.
Hey, Embiid is used to this. It's second nature to him. That's why he's so good at being able to score through contact.
Pass to Z. Okongwu with a screen on Maxey. Here's Z. Another three for
Let's go. He finally got a three.
You want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
And the 76ers decide to take their first timeout here. Second quarter. The pass to Maxey. Covington with it. Read a screen. Fires for three.
That's off.
Covington shot is off.
That's off.
The Hawks leading by four. Read out there with Robert Covington. Then there's Tyrese Maxey.
Come here.
And there's Mohamed Bamba.
Come here.
That's the group on the floor.
Ah.
And guys, that's exactly the kind of high impact defense they want to see out of him.
With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Hi guys, Z in that last game against the Celtics had a very efficient performance. He ended up with 28 points, and his ability to keep getting back to the foul line helped their cause tremendously. That kind of performance has to add to his confidence. Kevin, we'll see if he can find different ways to dominate again.
Thanks, David. You know, GA, you wonder how much of that performance can carry over into this one.
You never really know what will happen game to game, but I sure wouldn't bet against him.
No, you can't bet against a guy like that. He looks like he's in a groove, focused, on top of
Oh, yeah, that's money.
No reason that he can't keep it going.
And that's one way to extend the lead. Continue to light it up from long range. They have all the confidence in the world right now from the three-point line.
Yes, sir.
Boy, I'm absolutely shocked he didn't get that one to go. Usually he's money from deep.
They get it again.
Oh, my. Get it back. Oh, my gosh.
Really no excuse for missing that lane.
Outside, Covington. Reed kicks to Covington. Bamba setting the pick for Maxey. And that one.
How did I get kicked out of my own party?
Good. Maxey's got it all tied up now for Philadelphia.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth.
Man.
Well, it looks like he's cooled down a bit after hitting those two in the first quarter.
Quick shot there, and it's off target.
I'm all right with him taking that shot close to the hoop, but really not from long range.
Here's Z. Misses the three.
He missing everything, bro.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
And so here's Atlanta. After the missed three from Tyrese Maxey.
Ah, he missing layups. Come on now.
Atlanta shooting a pretty low 34% thus far. Z the pass to Bogdanovich. Here's Z. That ball. Nice.
Yes, sir. Finally.
And that's 13 points for Z.
He's picking up right where he
had to make something.
And Philadelphia calls time here. And the 76ers will go for a different look
here.
Embiid, he's checked in for Mohamed Bamba. Harris comes in for Paul Reed. Nicholas Batum, he's checked in for Robert Covington. And it's De'Anthony Melton in for Daniel House. Atlanta also making some changes here. Okongwu's checked in for Bay. Johnson comes in for Bogdan Bogdanovic. Young is subbed in for DeJounte Murray. Johnson with a screen on Melton. Zeke, to go. The 76ers trail by three. And here's Melton. No good from 11 feet.
Boy, you've really got to put those away, especially against soft interior defense.
Okongwu with a screen on Harris. Here's Z. Guarded by Harris. Knocked away. Johnson right side. Just five on the clock. Over Harris. And the shot is long.
Boy, great effort on defense there against a guy who typically makes that.
How about Joel Embiid? A high risk, high reward pick turns into a superstar.
Yeah, that's well said, Greg. I mean, he sat out 2 years before even seeing the NBA court. Sustained a foot injury before being drafted. And is now one of the most dominant big men and players in the game.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then, Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Boy, picture-perfect teamwork that time, guys. One guy sacrificing for the other. That's how you succeed in this league.
And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Atlanta. It's a three-point game.
Money. Let's go.
Hunter's got busting him now. The triple, his first basket of the game. The 76ers shooting at a decent 44% clip here. Maxi passes to Embiid. We've got 1:23 left in the first half of the game. Embiid sets the pick for Melton. Embiid, no good. So for the 76ers, the last game, a win against the Golden State Warriors.
Yeah, I felt like they attacked, but with a purpose. They knew what they wanted to accomplish coming in.
Well, it really showed the trust they have in one another. I love how they got after it, and you could feel that they were playing for each other.
So it's Atlanta now. After the missed three from Tyrese Maxey, Okongwu a screen. Z the pass to Young. Okongwu with a screen on Melton. And that's out of bounds. It was last touched by Maxey. DeJounte Murray, he's checked in for the Hawks. Shot clock at three. Z can't get it to go.
Well, I don't think he's performing up to his own expectations, but they still find themselves out in front.
Maxey passes to Batum, and there's the feed to Embiid. Kicks it out to Maxey. For three, Harris. One drops, and he's now 2 for 5.
And they may be leaning a little too heavily on a three-pointer, but when there are better looks to be had inside.
Yeah, and it's one thing when your shots are falling from the perimeter, but when you go cold and things aren't going as well, you got to get that thing inside. Mix it up a little bit.
For Atlanta, they have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2.
And typically, a strength of theirs, 79% on the season.
Guys, their free throw shooting has slipped a bit since last year, but not really to the point where they should be overly concerned about
it. Oh my God.
Just an amazing way to get that ball off in time.
I agree. I mean, and to have the composure to lock in and get off a shot he feels confident about, that's good work.
And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here.
I'm gonna wash my hands. Hold up.
Up three. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter.
Philadelphia. I think at the midway point, sometimes teams hit that doldrum. And it could be a case for them slipping in the ranking.
Switching back now to the Philadelphia 76ers, they've been fighting it out through the first half of play.
They have not done a good job defending the three.
And that about wraps.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. We've seen Z really having a great game.
And he's shown just how adept he can be at creating contact and then cashing in at the line.
Well, you know, in that first half, it was a common occurrence. He got to the strike time and time again.
Checking out the grid for Quinn Snyder to start the second half. Outside, the wings are Murray and Hunter. Okongwu is out there with Johnson. And it's Z at the one. And Clark, we see so much more dribble handoff action these days. It's part of almost every offense.
Yeah, you know, it gets a little redundant, but it's effective, Kevin. And you know, the league is a copycat league. If it's working, you continue to do it yourself. Teams realize how useful it can be creating the matchups they want. That's a big drive for it. And players are good at running it. And quite, you know, for fans, it tends to be pretty entertaining because you typically are playing through your best players.
And now we've got some time to check in from the sidelines. You got for us, D.A.?
Thank you, Kevin. Tyrese Maxey's 6 a.m. workouts give him an edge. His motto, I prepare in front of nobody to perform in front of thousands. He says he's done 3 workouts before someone else even opens their eyes to prepare to work out. Said, I feel like that creates a psychological advantage when I step on the court. I have no reason to fear anybody. Kevin?
No reason at all. Hey, thanks, D.A. Pass to Embiid. Back to Maxey. Terrific assist and nice finish. Solid play all around.
Every time Maxey steps on the floor, you expect a big scoring night. Tyrese can explode offensively at any time.
The 76ers trail by 3. Another 3 for Philadelphia.
Wow.
He'll punish you for.
Third quarter here, over a minute and a half into it. Z to go.
Far from an ideal start here. I mean, this half just 1 for 4 so far.
Outside, Maxey. The pass to Harris. Outside, Maxey. That's good, and that's Embiid with the assist.
Shoot.
Embiid's got his 3rd assist on the night. And now the first timeout called here for the Hawks.
And they are top 10 in steals. This is a team that will cause turnovers if you're inefficient with the basketball.
And their points per game, one of the first stats everyone looks at, has been solid this season. You know, Greg, they're not as dominant as some teams offensively, but they're still very dangerous. Here's Z. He's got 19. Okongwu with a screen on Maxey. Down low. And Okongwu slams it in.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points.
Hey, guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 points considering how close this game is.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
In terms of the ideal stretch four, Tobias,
you gotta hold on to that ball.
Yeah, he does so much so well on the court. He's an excellent 3-point shooter, helps space the floor, but as a defensive end, he's versatile, he's tough, battles on the glass.
Let's go. That's a 3, baby.
Love his overall game.
And how about the awareness Hunter possesses? Understands when one of his guys has an opportunity.
And B gets the Melton.
Yes, sir.
Three of his own, but it's no good. So the wing on the left. Embiid against Okongwu. There's the drive. Z can't get it to go.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Third quarter of basketball here in just a little under 3.5 minutes gone by. Six to shoot. Embiid with a screen on Johnson. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen. And a look here at the scoring trend over the last several months for Trae Young.
Look, sometimes you go up, sometimes down, and the trend has been on the downward side in terms of his average points per game. And a variety of factors can be the culprit. And a lot of times you focus on the efficiency more than just pure point output.
And the 76ers making a change here. Covington's checked in, and it goes down 2 points. And the Hawks lead by four.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Here's Maxey. The 76ers with another miss. Atlanta's gone 1-2 from beyond the arc since coming out of the break. Z, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Z's got the lead up to 6 now for the Hawks.
And there isn't a lot that they're doing well right now defensively. They just seem to be disconnected defensively in the second.
Back to Embiid. Okongwu grabs the board. Atlanta leading by 6. Here's Z. He's got 24. Back to Murray from past the arc. And Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got rebound number 8 now on the night. Here's Maxey, and misses it off the right side of the rim.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Passes it to Z. Okongwu with a screen on Covington. Here's Z. A dependable source of points for his team averages just 24 points a game. Outside, Maxey. Inside, there's Embiid up and in on the layup. Embiid's got 10 points in the game.
Shoot.
Defense goes right at Embiid, but that size and strength of his, he just powers right through him.
Reedy's checked in for Philadelphia. Then for the Hawks, Bogdanovich is checked in for Okongwu, and Trae Young subbed in for DeJounte Murray. Johnson with a screen on Batum to the inside. Johnson kicks to Bogdanovich. Pass to Z. Atlanta needs to get off a shot here. Here's Hunter. Carried from 15.
Money. Let's go.
Hunter's got his second bucket tonight.
A solid mid-range shooter. Hunter knows where his strengths are.
Here's Maxey. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Shots are just flowing for him right now, having a really strong quarter.
Here's Z, defended by Batum, to the paint. Here's Hunter. Second chance effort. He takes it up and lays it in.
Yeah.
Hunter's got his third basket of the night right there.
And one thing about Hunter, it never gives up.
Thank you.
You can see the focus and energy that he plays with on every possession.
And then Johnson with the
another assist.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely great. That makes the turnover even more painful.
What? You mean the throwdown at the end? I'll tell you what, fellas. I mean, the highlight shows are going to pain them even more.
Out to the right wing. Here's Z. The basket good.
Oh, let's go. And it's an 11-3 Hawks lead.
And how about the
why he leaving me open like that?
Making sure he keeps his teammates involved.
Maxey passes to Harris. Covington setting the pick for Harris. The 76ers with another miss.
And you know what? He's just not on his game. No doubt about it. Their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not been an asset for his team.
Z the pass to Hunter. There's a good screen. Pass to Z. Kicks to Johnson. Another three for Atlanta.
He made it too. That's another assist
that you can allow in the NBA.
You're exactly right. I mean, those come back to bite you every time. Just just like it's biting them now.
Batum finds Maxey. And here is Harris. Back to Batum. And Nicholas Batum with the slam.
And Batum throwing it down with ease.
And a deep three from Young. No good on the last second attempt there. And so it's the Atlanta Hawks enjoying a 12-point lead. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
And he sliced the D
last quarter. Slice, that's the name.
To prevent that basket.
Yeah, that's just
that's the name
of the defense. I mean, it was also excellent anticipation of the movement of his teammates before the pass. Just great harmony on all sides.
Dang, I wasn't even playing this one.
Position. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Bay passes to Z. Doesn't go for him.
The defense refusing to give up anything easy. Love seeing that kind of intensity.
Here's Springer. There's the pass to Reed. Here's Springer. Lays it up and banks it in. Warriors got it back down to single digits for the 76ers.
And he found the soft spot in the D on that possession.
Robinson finds Bay. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Inside. Lee Bass was put
easy.
In just the right spot.
And that tells the tale here today, guys. Throughout this game, they've been able to get the ball in.
Let's go. Dang, we only up six.
Johnson with a screen on Melton. Z the pass to Johnson, and he uses the.
Ooh.
You know, coaches will take possessions like that all day long. Phenomenal use of the screen.
And there's a whistle that goes on Z. That'll be his second foul of the game.
And the next one puts him in the bonus.
Yep, they'll be trying to draw that next foul quickly so they can start getting those easy chances at the strike.
Into the lane. And Batum kicks to Melton. It's the 3-point pop.
He made that too.
In the fourth quarter for the 76ers. Nice ball movement here by Atlanta. Z can't get it to go. Here's Melton. He'll bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. At the conclusion of this game, they're off to Washington. They'll face the Wizards. That'll be the first half of a two-game trip. Reed the pass to Embiid. Down to five on the shot clock. Shoots from eight. Rebounded by the Hawks. Murray's got rebound number seven for him tonight. Releases.
That shot.
Not sure if he just ran out of gas or what. He's been awful ever since the second half started. Not even been a factor.
Right wing. Okongwu against Embiid. Second chance shot. Assertive move by Embiid.
Only down three.
Johnson, the pass to Z. Johnson with a screen on Melton.
The pass? Oh, good play.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
He rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish.
Guys, they're not backing off at all, are they?
There's
a that was a good pass.
Tyrese Maxey comes in for Robert Covington.
You can't lose this.
David Aldridge.
Kevin, I was able to listen in on what Nick Nurse told his team. You wouldn't know they were down from what he was talking about. He was positive with the team. He was calm. He said he wanted to keep them focused. It's a pretty good approach, guys. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Got that one.
Let's go. Yeah, keep them focused on losing.
After only making
35%
of their shots in that first half, they are slowly getting into a groove here in the second.
Passes to Z.
offense pay for the lax coverage that time.
And that one's good, Maxey.
And he's finally getting the feel from beyond. His second three of the half right there.
Murray, the pass to Z. To the middle, here's Johnson.
Antony's a very
good yes, sir.
Seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Over to the wing. Here's Z. From outside.
Oh! You gotta hit that. Yes, sir.
You know, we can't measure Hart. I mean, he's not as big as the other power forwards, but his jumping ability and mindset is incredible.
Embiid, no good.
Let's go. Let's go.
And the Hawks lead by seven.
That's it right there. That boy went in at that last minute.
I don't think you want to get loose and sloppy or ease up, but it is time for them to start using that clock a bit.
Here's Melton. He dishes it to Embiid.
We've got 33 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Maxey, no good. Hunter against Maxey. The basket count.
Let's go.
He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a 3-point.
Game is over. All right, y'all. Like, follow me on here. It's going to be on my YouTube. Like it, comment it, all that. That's all. Money. Money.
Free throws good from Z. And there's a whistle. That goes on Z. And that'll be his third foul so far.
The crowd left.
Here's Springer. Puts up a deep three. Offline. And so it's the Hawks taking care of
all right, y'all. Peace out. Stay blessed.